My name is Cupid Valentino, the modern day Cupid, and I just wanna say one thing. Happy Valentine's Day.
Every day the 14th.
I don't think y'all heard me. I just wanna say Happy Valentine's Day.
Every day the 14th.
Can y'all dig that? Now, when arrows don't penetrate, see. He shoots straight for your heart now, and he won't miss you. But that's alright, y'all won't believe in me anyway. But
you won't believe in me, but you would fancy every kind of groundhog. So thank you, Easter Bunny.
There's all this talk about Santa Claus, but see, love will rule supreme.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Every day the 14th.
You got it. When Cupid knocks at your door,
you can't ignore me.
There's no need to run. So happy Valentine's Day. Hey.
Every day the 14th.
Now I may have it all wrong. See, if you know what love means, well, but somebody tell me, 'cause they just don't believe in me.
You won't believe in me, but you would fancy every kind of groundhog. So thank you, Easter Bunny.
There's so much fuss about Santa Claus, but see, Cupid will not be defeated.
Happy Valentine's Day. Every day the 14th. Now, I know your hearts have grown cold, and that bothers me. Now I understand, 'cause I used to be a bad boy in my day. I know you're trying to protect your little feelings, but you can't run away. Ho, ho.
You won't believe in me, but you would fancy.
Hey, don't you supposed to be some kind of player or something?
Money.
Well, keep on running, player, 'cause I got my good shoes on, and I got them tied up tight, so you gon' find out tonight.
Got a sweet little darling back in my corner. Below, I know I love her, but act like I don't want her. Surrounded by the lovely, but yet feel like a loner. Could be an organ donor, the way I give up my heart, but never know, because shit, I never tell her. Ask me how I'm feeling, I'd holler that it's irrella. I don't get myself caught up in the jello jella and pudding pop that others obstacle falling in love. But for the record, have you ever rode a horse? Like for you to take me to Pluto, I said of course. But if you ain't a sweetie and Didi, I won't endorse. Hunt solo till I'm hit by the bullet, so may the force be with you, and I'll hit you in better time permits. For now, show me samples, examples why you're the shit. But how am I to know what the profession that I'm in? And if you do not know me, then how could you be my friend?